Hello friends, in this video we are going to see numerical from coefficient of friction. As per the given question, water flows through a 100 mm diameter pipe with a velocity of 0.015 meter per second if the kinematic viscosity of the water is 1.13 into 10 to the power minus 6 meters square per second. Find the friction factor of the pipe material. That's the question. So given data is diameter of pipe D is given 100 mm with a velocity of 0.015 meter per second. If the kinematic viscosity of water nu is given 1.13 into 10 to the power of minus 6 meter square per second, the friction factor of the pipe material is, you have to find 4F. First of all, you will find the Reynolds number. Reynolds number equal to rho V D by mu. So here kinematic viscosity is given, you will use this formula. So velocity 0.015 into diameter 0.1, diameter is 0.1 meter, convert into meter 0.1 meter, and kinematic viscosity 1.13 into 10 to the power of minus 6. So if you calculate this, you are getting Reynolds number equal to 1327.4. Definitely it is less than round number less than 2000, correct? So definitely it is a case of laminar flow, right? And we know how to find the 4F value in case of laminar flow. So 4F equal to 4 into F, 16 by RE in case of laminar flow. So 64 by Reynolds number, that is 1327.4, you will be getting 0.048, correct? I told you always you'll be getting friction factor in the order of 0.0 some values, okay? So this is the answer, and it's also matching with the given option number D, 0.048. okay, this is the right answer. Okay, thank you.